Sabi River. One bath. Shower stall for two.
How deep is the water here?
Southern Pride, Rock My Park.
week.
Okay, we are the boys standing up. I'm not sure what they are, but it looks like just repositioning, so nothing much.
Okay, copy. Looks like a
nice name.
Yeah, this guy has been in a serious fight. Look
at his face. Right on his face, he's got
big thing on his face. That one right there that's standing in the darker.
Yeah.
Really ugly.
One just one. She's the queen. Two dogs and one cat. The cat is the roost.
It's
a white rhino. You're so cool. Beautiful.
The water conservation was telling you about yesterday.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's the thing. Yeah. And this one is called the Madoda, that's why he's by himself.
Mm-hmm.
Madoda, yeah. Mm-hmm. The Madodas don't go in a group, they just mingle by himself. He joins up with a group every now and again. Madoda meaning the maid. It's typical guys, you know, they just do their own stuff.
There's places on him that are all kind of...
It's mange. This is a young female. Let me just go around here.
Look at them. Some of them might not get through. Oh my God.
Underground, it's more like a spring water. So firstly it flows into Angola, then it comes back into Zambia. Then 70 kilometers upstream, it actually makes up a boundary of almost about four countries.